Thank you. of the hand that feeds me. Slap at the face that eats me. Some kind of animal cannibal. Animal cannibal. How do I meet the strangest men? They always seem to find me. Remember that time way back when I kissed a guy who ate his women friends? Now only dogs will follow me.
Is he following?
I bite at the hand that feeds me. Slap at the face that eats me. Some kind of animal cannibal made impressions on me. Have we met before?
Possibly in Michigan.
In some strange department store. How some people turn to strange ones. Is it up to me to make them into dead ones?
Here we go again.
I bite at the hand that feeds me. Slap at the face that eats me. Some kind of animal cannibal.
Animal cannibal.
We'll be right back. was her name? She had beautiful eyes. We had spaghetti with long-term memory sauce. Alright. And every word she said, it was a little surprise. Can't remember how she smiled when she said my name. What's my name? Can't remember, cause my heart jumped and hit my brain. Say no more. Listen, I guess she didn't know how to treat me right. Because I can't recall what I said that night. And I can't recall that special way she told me each and every day her name. I can't recall the fact that I always said I loved her back the same way, every time the same. The doctor said that I had eyes. Alright. Amnesia was her name. She had memory loss. No way. Well, every word I said, it was a little surprising. Alright. And every word she said didn't make it across.
Delusional. The earth and the sky are pressing hard on my body.
While laying in her bed, the cracks overhead more and more looked like a camel. Today's a rainy day and I can't go out and play. Would you take me for a ride, camel? Said the camel crack, climb upon my back. And right through the wall they did go. When out they came again, they were standing by Crack Hen. Hello to you, Miss Hen, meet my friend. Then went the three to wall where Crack Monkey lived, close by the attic door. Good day, good day, good day, I'm glad you came my way. And how has everybody been? We've all been fine, meet a new friend of mine. She has come to meet crack creatures here. And this is all of you? Yes, now that you're here too. But perhaps not so, said Monkey Crack. At night behind the door, I think I've heard one more. Then let us all go make a new crack friend. So they happily skipped into where they'd never been, and in corner found a giant crack. Who are you? They said. The crack just growled instead and made himself look very big and mean. He said, I am Crack Master. But just then the wall plaster began to crumble to the floor, and where the monster stood were only beams of wood. He destroyed himself trying to be mean. Went each creature to his wall, and each knowing all was well where each crack lived. Camel, thank you for the ride. The rain has stopped outside. We'll go and see the cracks again someday.
Thank you. that our life is all worth living, even in times of forgiveness. It hurts to be so cold, seeing you on within December. Without your favorite nigga, Bob could probably paint the pictures. Flowers on your windows because you're my favorite art. You're my canvas, you're my heart. On this tablet I forgot, all this love from the start has got me thinking of this since we are apart. Hey.
slipping.